long do you think we can keep her alive under these conditions?